Jamie Sullivan will lead us in our national anthem.
Today we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed at the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
No worries, and our families are some of my favorite people. I listen to your patriotic
songs.
I am very proud of your moments, and I appreciate the community you give me. I feel the love when you say your pledge.
And
I
understand your hand comes from the world.
While a thousand more. Tearing to my 13 stripes and laying on the flower
friends
one at a time. As you do this, think about the 13
and a horrible, horrible tragedy.
My first date was Virginia.
It's like whispering prayer in the fury of a storm, and I hear them say, you'll never change things, and no matter what you do, it's still the same thing. It's not the world that I am changing. I do this so this world will know that it will not change.
We saw the plane veer to the left and fly directly into the north side of the South Tower.
This heart still.
Everything that we can do and everything that can be done is being done at this point.
Love and mercy still exist. While all the hatreds are
raised,
so many say that love is all the points for madness such as this. It's like trying to stop a fire with the moisture from a kiss, and I hear them saying, not change things. And no matter what you do, it's still the same thing. But it's not the world that I am changing. I do this so this world will know that it will not change.
People started screaming that there was another plane coming. I turned around and it just, the second building just exploded.
As long as one heart still holds on, then hope is never really gone. I hear them saying, you'll never change things. And no matter changes me.
Turned around and saw this tremendous fire. Actually thought it was a bomb.
What I do is so this world will know that it will not change.
May God bless the victims, their families, and America. Thank you very much.